this. I didn't like being around other kids, like a team sport or anything like that. So definitely this motocross thing is what I want to be doing forever.